Well, happening today, a memorial service will be held for George Floyd, who died while in police custody. It will start at 2 o'clock in Minneapolis at North Central University. A public viewing and memorial will be held Saturday in North Carolina, where he was born, and a memorial also planned in his hometown of Houston on Monday. You can watch live coverage of today's memorial service right here on Channel 10. Starts again at 2 o'clock.